Have you heard of LGBTQ plus? Well, I am the T. I have a heart and a brain that's of a woman's. Yes, I'm trans, and